Welcome to the 2015 CSA Share season. We're going to offer a few kitchen tips during this season. That's a new addition to the newsletter. It's springtime and we have lots of greens, so we're going to start by making a salad with a vinaigrette. We have a bowl of Dijon mustard, some sherry vinegar. We've got lots of bok choy in the share this week, so I'm going to add a little bit of soy sauce to our vinaigrette. A little pinch of sugar. Not that much salt because the soy sauce is already pretty salty. Just pepper. Whisk this together. Whisk in oil. You could use olive oil, vegetable oil, combination of oils, whichever is your favorite. Sauce, think of it as a condiment. We're going to add salad greens to this. We're also going to add bok choy. Bok choy is fantastic in salad. It's really two things in one. The white part is like a celery. It adds a lot of crunch. We cut this really thin. It'll add great texture to the salad. And then the leaves are like extra salad greens. I'll show you an easy way to cut those. First, we'll just toss those ribs in to the salad. And then if we roll these leaves up, they're much easier to cut if you can put them in a nice tight roll, just like that. And cut those up. Into the salad. Toss this around. A fun addition in the basket this week. We have some chive blossoms. I'm just going to pick a few of those and decorate the top of the salad. How easy was that? Go. There's your salad.